Hello all. I would like to give you my first impressions of a newly purchased small folder knife I found. It's the Opinel number 8, but it belongs to the Garden Line knife. It has a different handle than the usual Opinel. It's more curved and has a linear loop here. It has, of course, the locking mechanism, as you can see here. And also, the shape of the blade is a little bit different. Not a little bit, it is different. Its spear point, instead of being slowly curved on the top, just like a Yatagan or Sable style shape. So this is the knife. The blade is about 3 inches. Overall length is about 7 inches. And closed, it's about 4 and 4.5 inches. Now, here it is. I really like the spear point tip. I think I bought it because I think it's going to be a very good carving knife, or if you like, you can use it as a kitchen knife. It's pretty thick. It's made of it's stainless steel. It's made of 12C27 stainless steel. It's pretty sharp out of the box. No question about that. It fits very well in the hand, as you can see, and I think it's going to be a very good addition in my kit. I would like to go into test it a little bit more and use it, of course. And I'll tell you in another video. I mean, I'll tell you my impression about it. But overall, I think it's a very good purchase. I never had any problem with Opinel. It's I have a number 5 that I use as NDC. Always perform very nice. It's an expensive knife. It costs less than $10. It's about 8 euros. And I think I'm gonna enjoy it. Thank you very much for your views. Thank you very much for your comments and all the support. And I'm going to see you later with another video.